following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, the Spider.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
This entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
A match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do. Great counter, impressive ring IQ. Cue on display there.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Uses the edge of the knee. Oh, that backfired on her.
Michinoku driver, wow!
She goes for the quick pin. And she kicks out.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Mark.
Punch lands. Looking bad for her here.
She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with it. She'll come back.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get thrown. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Great counter.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Elbow smash. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Side punch.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Big clothesline. Gonna follow up with another one.
You can feel the confidence building for this superstar.
For good reason. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
This is ridiculous.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
She can't take much more of this.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Sequence of attacks from her here.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
In a corner.
Time to go for a ride.
Exploder suplex.
For a quick kick out.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Ooh, blocked by a huge club.
Victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.